back, guys, to this part two of the special edition. As I promised, I'm back with part two, and we are continuing from question number four. Remove question number five now. There are four questions left. And as I said, this is for the girls. Go today. What are they about in matters of conjugal rights? Again. So, guys, let's continue. Question number five. Gana rubaka, being open-minded again. So, are you into public sex? Public sex, I'm talking about having a quickie in a mall toilet, having a quickie in the bush, having a quickie. Go to somewhere that is not like the normal, in a car somewhere or something. Are you into that?
With my girl, yeah.
Yeah, but this is your girl.
Yeah.
Lejona.
I'm down to do anything, experience new things with my girl.
That's cute. Why not that? Not really. But don't feel like what you're doing right now, you're okay with it. It's about adventure. I tell you, Lord, some people let their relationships become boring, but they neglect it a little different. Can I go to sometimes when you get bored of something, of a relationship, the feeling the head. Just be spontaneous, you know. Go to a movie and then maybe you can tell a good movie, lead to hella, you know, do something. You don't have to have sex. You can give a head or do something or make out, you know, something spontaneous. So I feel like public sex, it helps. Give that spiciness to a relationship. So I'd be up for that. And then to the next one. These are two sides. I'm gonna mention two sides and I'm gonna pick one. S or titties?
S.
S. S. Me too, S. Tota. Ish, S is S. S is S,
tota. Little booty matter.
Honestly. And why not even little booties? Because like Ghana people always say, well, it's not the size of the ass, but the shape, you know. Now people who have mass, give more like a mass, ne? Massive. But then the people who have ass, or when get away bone hair like tika hair, and you're like, yes, yeah. So me too, for that ass over titties. Then the next one. Hey guys, so would you participate in a threesome?
No.
Why? When?
On? On what?
Depends on what?
Oh, small, I don't compare. Hey, this guy's got this guy. Ah, I didn't. Oh, well. So I can't talk compare. I get like,
so I don't know if it's two girls.
I don't know.
Sure. Yeah, no, if it's two girls that are ready to do it.
Yeah, what that just like.
But are you fit enough at that point?
Yeah.
So if your girlfriend is, I get what was your, if your girlfriend would come to you and go like, babe, I want to ask to have a threesome with someone of our choice, what you do? Would you agree? Okay, now normally, like, I know a lot of people, so I've always asked them this question, especially guys, would you participate in a threesome? And they tell me, yes, but the moment I go with your girlfriend, they're like, no. Because, can you really handle those two girls at that time? So it does affect your decision. Now threesomes, now I would never participate in a threesome with the two boys. I'm sorry. Because if you're no. No, I can't. If it's a guy and two girls, then I think I would. I would. So the next question. Lizzie the strap. strap, this fake dildos that lesbians use during sex.
Yeah. Okay.
So the people who, like a straight couple, don't buy it, and then the girl gets to use it on the guy. So you wouldn't, never. What is it? Why?
No, you're not gay.
No, what is matter of preference again? I don't think I would do that to a guy, cause people are no, it's weird. And then I get a book I will end up putting me just because I can. It's my show. Hello. So would you, okay, let's say why Jola Helen Wangana Kuru, you're in love, it's been nice, you know, little vacation, yeah, anniversary, you're in deep, ne? And then your girl cheats on you with another girl. Would that, yes, like she's in a whole, she's in love with this girl and they've been doing things and you just found out, what kind of this girl been doing shit with this girl and while we're gonna make her, I'm in love with her. Would you, one, would you feel hurt? Two, would you break up with her and consider it as like really, really cheating? Kana, it doesn't matter. Because the guys were like, girl, what can girls do really? So they just forgive. They don't see that as cheating. When would you feel hurt? Firstly, would you feel hurt? Kore, it's cheating.
I would feel it. Correct. For guys, I think we take it light. Because she has to
laugh.
So what will be the use of you saying, no, let's continue. Then I have a she wants to worry, she doesn't feel the same way.
As you said, kind of cheating, especially if it's invested with feelings, it's really cheating because you are in love with another person. No, regardless of the gender, the genital aspect, you're in love with that person and kind of you're not committed to what you're having. So now I look what I have a girl because I'm bi. If I had a girl and then I went cheat that with a guy also, another girl, because I don't tolerate cheating at all. And then final question. This one is for me because I told both about who. Why do guys love hate so much?
I don't love hate.
You don't?
Nah.
Why?
I didn't. I try to like it on my bed.
Oh, so you haven't met a person who really knows
no,
what they're
I
doing.
No, I did meet people. It's just that it's nice, but tell her hello. I want the little thing.
When?
I go tops.
I go tops.
Why?
Hmm.
Go tops. No.
So what sensation I think hella it hit the one makeup?
No.
So but Canada guys well or bone they don't do it at all. Do you feel like ya well looking your insecurity? Ya bone. Can I well look can cause the guys well would have had that one bad experience? And they're like, nope, I'm not doing that ever again.
Not thank you, we love a fellow.
No one has linked it with a sex room. As much as we girls, we can talk about our preferences and what we want. So, you all don't talk about it.
No, Rabu. And my girl are quite so funny. The reason why I say that is because I tell her why. I don't find out how to tell her. Hey, why didn't you call me?
But that turns a lot of over, right? I put you look at see me 1, 2, 3 no one sala. This is why I don't want a girl doing this to me.
Okay, thank you so much, guys, for giving us so much information. We must win. So, guys, that was it. Part 2 were done. I hope you got as much information as possible, especially for the girls. But we need to win, please. This guy is, hey, but I'm dream. So, comment. If you're a guy and you feel like correct them. Girls, tell me or ask any question. If you're interested in knowing something, get about both and then I'll reply you. If you like the video, don't forget to smash that like button. Subscribe if you're new. Welcome to the family. I'm MJ Don't Trip and here we don't fucking trip. Till next time, guys, I love you. Bye.